Hi, I'm Sue Noel Horty, and I'm an abstract painter. I'm inviting you into my studio today so that you can take a look at my new series, Color Pops. Looking up the definition for the word pop, it's a sudden burst of sound. And since I'm working with a lot of color, sudden burst of color, I decided the perfect title for this series would be Color Pops, so that's where the name came from. So what I'd like to do is take you through a little bit of the technique that I use when I'm painting one of my Color Pops paintings and just give you an idea of the process. So my base layer, I apply oil paint. I work with oil paints mostly. Use oil paint, apply it to the canvas with a palette knife, and then I spread the color around until I get a nice bit of saturation, and then at that point I start wiping off all the paint so that I get just a trace of color that's left. Sometimes I'll leave it a little stronger like this one is, other times I'll make it very pale. But anyway, this gives me my base color. Once I get to the starting of the painting with my brushes, what I aim to do is get smooth transitions from color to color, and using a fan brush, which works quite well. Sometimes it can take forever to try and get a nice smooth look like I want it to be. Once I get my color on the canvas, then at that point I start doing a little bit of my gestural mark making, and I use one of my favorite tools, which is my paint pusher. And what I do with the paint pusher is I go into the wet paint, again usually working wet on wet, and I go into the paint and I make gestural marks, designs, and I remove paint, letting the base layer show through so that you end up seeing the design with a different color that's coming through. And then at that point, then I go back to painting with my brush and I do some blending, some editing out, and cover up some of the marks, and then I go back in again repeating the process, and I do more marks with my paint pusher, and then I use my one of my finer brushes, and I'll make some of my designs and my marks using the finer brushes. Once I get that done, then at that point I step back from the painting, I take a look, I see what where the eye moves on the canvas, and I see if there's enough strength in the painting. And if it looks like it needs more line, the element of line, or if it needs more color in different areas, or more shapes, more forms, then I'll add those, and I'll just keep repeating the process until I finally come up with a painting that I'm pleased about. So thank you for coming into my studio today, and hopefully we'll see you on August 5th at the opening from 5 to 7 p.m. at the Mezzanine Gallery, hosted by the Delaware Division of the Arts in Wilmington at the Carville State Building. Thanks again.